asparagus.
And what?
Welcome and welcome back to my channel, Ernest Cucina Camp US. Today we are here in Jackson Middle School for my son's spring band concert. My performer is there. We're too kind of early. We're supposed to be here like 6:40, but I think it's better. Join us for witnessing the performance of my son and his school colleagues or batchmates. It's nice.
It's nasty.
It's nasty. Oh, yeah. Yeah, blue. We are on our way now to the school building. Say hi, Al. Look at me. There's the Jackson. See? I think it's over there. Jackson.
Really?
So, guess what? We're just perfect. Where would you like to sit? If I were you, it's nicer if you wanna get one of them. That's what I did last time, but it's too far. Okay, let's go. No, I'm okay. Yeah, here. Perfect, we're here.
The sounds that they are making now are amazing, and I gotta tell you, those are all juniors sitting over there, and they all sat right here at one point or another in this musical journey. So I hope that your students find that passion in their people along as they go. It has been phenomenal, the things that our sixth grade class has accomplished, and that's not an accident. It's the partnership that we get to have with you. So thank you for encouraging, for getting them here, for all the things that you do in the partnership with us to make Hayes such a wonderful place to be. With that, I think I'm going to turn it over to Mr. Graham, the director of bands at Grove City High School.
Thank you.
everybody. I think it's the same. Here comes the musician. Congratulations. I'm gonna treat you to McDonald's.
That was good.
That was a good Al. So proud of you, Al.